Sable. She's crossed the line. Eerie. I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak. Timeout.
SA-16 reported. Where's SA-16? Control, bridge clear. Remain bridge clear. Thank you.
would be way more fun if you guys made pew pew noises. Persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend. Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. You do this for money, right? How much to lay off? And don't say more than 20. Impersonal? I mean, hot kettle, I know.
Well, that was educational.
Captain. The area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready.
Attention all units. Escaped prisoners have taken a bus hostage. Available officers, move in on Manhattanville.
Those inmates have nothing to lose. I need to save those people fast.
You're the cop, man! You make the...
Ooh! Does this bus go by Avengers Tower? The city's turning into a playground for crazy people. Even more than it usually is, I mean.
Attention units, a riot has broken out. Reported location is near Douglas.
Someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team? Thought you were a loner.
Beat the end, Hulk. All of life is beat the end.
The end for these particular means.
Freedom! True freedom! No more suits! No more Rhino!
Without
you, I make less trouble for you. animal. I am almost sorry to destroy your time here.
Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Of course, I love you, but you do know it's too Italian, right?
What are you doing? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Gargan, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two. So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man you support for a blanket?
Getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
Down. Now's my chance.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice. All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sable's men. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.